Hey guys, welcome back to the bunker, welcome back to The Witcher. In the last episode we killed this camp right here. We got some of their stuff and we killed some group over there. We were actually, oh, I think my horse is in a problem. Yeah, he's being attacked by something. I have no idea what is that attacking him. We're actually going to check Tamara and the Baron's daughter. So I think I'm gonna be exploring this area here first and then going to that direction. I think so. This area seems too big to be empty. I love the music of The Witcher. And by the way, this this mod that reveals the quests, I don't have it, so it glitched out as I told you in the previous episode. So kinda unfortunate. Oh, what kind of item do I have? I have the crossbow. Okay, can we headshot him? Oh, didn't work. Okay, let's go for art. Art is telekinetic, right? Who's fucked? Sorry, dude. That was gruesome. Give me your stuff. Give me that. Come on, Roach. Come on, dude. Relax, bro. Okay.
Run, Roach.
Run like the wind. Something is here. Anyway, check the map. We are supposed to go to the right, and we're gonna follow this road over here. I love this area, the battle zone. The graphics in this game are just something else. I'm sure that at one point people will be looking back at The Witcher and they're gonna laugh at us, you know, saying, oh, people really like this? What's going on here? I told you it's too big to be empty.
What's going on here? Why isn't anyone putting that out?
We want it to burn. Got it?
Piss off, or we'll fry you along with that fucking elf!
What? There's a third option.
There's a third way out of this situation.
I didn't know this is that strong, you know, this telekinetic blast is too strong to be honest. Damn. I'm getting good here. Come on, I don't want to fight dogs now. I've just finished that. Okay, go away. Good. Let me loot these guys. Shirt, hunting gauntlets, silver. Let's take this plant on the way. Dumplings, mandrake root, I have no idea what that is. Hatchet. Smoking pipe. Ooh, elder fog boot. Maribor swords. I need to check this stuff now. Why can't I run? Ah, I'm over encumbered. Ah, holy crap. Let's see. What is this sword? Oh man, mine is better. Damn it. I was excited there for a second. How about you? It is better than mine. What level is this? 2? Why is it That's an Alder Folk Boots. Igni sign intensifies plus 9. Ooh, it also has two sockets. The other one I have Igni sign intensifies plus 2%. This one, wow, this is so good. Let's put this on. And let's imbue it with something. Lesser. Fails runestone. Sign intensify runes placed in empty socks on a sword to improve its strength. Oh. So these are for weapons, I assume, right? Yeah. While these are for the armor. Upgrade. That's for Ard. That's for Yarden. I think I'm gonna put the Ard, but later on I'm gonna. How much do I use the Yarden sign? I do use it. That's Lesser, that's Glyph of Yarden. Percent, 5%. I'm adding this, and this one is lesser, right? Yeah, I'm gonna use this. Good. Later, I will just break these things. Now, what's going on with my weight? How can I make this go lower? What can I throw here? Honestly, I don't want to throw stuff, but. I suppose that's how it goes in The Witcher. I need to put some stuff. How can I go to the to it, whatever that thing is? This is okay. How can we go to the chest and drop everything we have? By the way, my voice is still not as clear as I want it to be, so hopefully this doesn't really bother you. And I'm being a bit quiet as I told you in the last episode. It's actually because of that. I'm not really feeling well yet. Oh, nope, I dropped something else. We drop this, and we drop that. These things don't weigh anything. They barely weigh. We need to drop more. How about you? Are you good? No. And I think that's crap. Right? Yeah, the hatchet is crap also. Just give me the sword. I think I could get some items out of it. Yeah, good. Let's see, what do you have? Dumpling. Oh, and this. Something is dead here. Raw meat. Okay. Oh. That's the dogs. Okay, alright. So that's all we are gonna get out of these guys then, I suppose. Now let's put this out. Let's go for Ard.
Run fast.
Yo, elf, come back.
What was this about? Why'd they want to burn you alive?
They came to rob me. I refuse to betray where I keep my valuables, so they brought in a cart full of firewood, barred me inside, and set fire to the thing.
Probably counting on you being swayed, though I doubt they would have let you live even if you'd talked.
I've yet to thank you for your aid, Vatgern. My coin lies concealed in a hollowed-out stump behind the house. Take what you wish. It's dangerous to possess too much in these times.
Thank you. Farewell.
Okay, so we're gonna go behind this thing. Before we do that, let's go inside. I want to see what we have inside. Let's get some honeycombs. All of these, I think. I know, dude. You're coughing. Smoking is not really good for you, and it's not really good for anybody, but, you know. So it's supposed to be behind this. Oh, it's here, right? There we go. Oh, that's a lot of money. What's up, boys? What's going on here? Anything? No? Okay. That's a very good way to hide stuff, by the way. Problem spirit. We can't take that. Let's go back and check what do we have? I assume this is not really valuable, right? Yeah, let's drop that. Oh shit! Let's go for Axie. Do it again. Wow, he hit me, I didn't even see that. He's bleeding. Sorry, I didn't want to kill you. You left me no choice though. Bear meat, boar, bear hide, bear fat. Cecil! Is Cecil? Okay, message. That's my wife sneezing. Are you locked? Break you? No. Okay. Well, I wanna go to a place where I can drop my stuff. Unfortunately, there's none over here. Damn it. We need to go there to the stash. Let's go there. We might find something. Come here, Roach. I am not gonna go ahead and check anything around, actually. I decided against it. So I'm gonna go. Let's go for the quests. Apparently, we're not really tracking this. Or are we? We are tracking it, but for some reason it's not really showing on the map. Why is it not showing there?
Move it.
Is it like broken because I don't really listen to it anymore? What do we have here? Another village. We're gonna go through it and then go across. Well, you know what? Since we are here, I'll use this to teleport so I don't feel anything, you know, holding me back. I'm gonna go ahead and teleport to right here so we can drop our stuff. We're gonna drop some of our stuff at least. Come here, Roach. I'm gonna ride you inside.
Hey, yeah.
Let's go, people.
I think my man's got
it. Thanks for it. Anytime, my friend.
Maybe I should send
you around. I'll drop some of my stuff and then go ahead instantly direction actually, and we need to go to that chopping.
I need a good plow.
You need a good night of sleep. Hi guys. What's up, people? How do you trust these guys and leave your items here? Let's go ahead and drop our stuff. I don't know if we are gonna be able to use them. We can transfer. Can we use them from inside the stash though? Wait a minute, all of these, they don't weigh anything. So what am I supposed to drop here? What weighs? By weight. Well, I assume we can drop these. Those are heavy. Damn, those are heavy. Can we drop everything? Why is there no, like, drop all? Can't I hold shift and drop? No. Come on. What about the doll of that guy? Ah, I assume it's this one. Cool. Do they weigh zero? Ah, they're very light. Okay. Well, I assume that's fine then. What else can I drop? This thing, strap profits, 10% chance to dismember, 10% chance to dismember. Both of them? Okay, I thought one of them actually did something different. I assume we can sell one of these then. Probably. Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna sell this stuff to someone over here. Oops, sorry. Bad. Now, we're gonna be testing this theory. Do we get to still craft things here?
What do you think here, vagrant?
Shh.
What do you say we flog something? Get the kicks and giggles.
Look, shh. People, be quiet, please.
Sure you still want to go there?
How may I assist you?
You may assist me by showing me your wares. What do you offer?
Wouldn't mind.
Let's sell him some of our stuff. Oh, this thing has a socket to it. Hmm. Okay, so this is the bonus for it, but it's actually still weaker than mine. This item cannot be sold. Blunt crossbow bolt. Bludgeoning damage. How can I use this though? Do I need a skill or something? It shows me as red. I have no idea what to do with it. Those things still weigh. Hmm. I see. I think I'm gonna sell him. Okay, I'm gonna keep the cock strike. I assume that's 18. That's 30. Why? Okay. Well, does it weigh? It does weigh. Oh. Okay. Orange. Orange, orange. I assume that's something. Well. Beast cannot be sold. I have no idea why. Anyway, cool. You have anything for me to buy? Anything at all? Those are lesser. Why would I need lesser stuff? Give me something morer. Morer would be okay. Alright, let's go ahead and choose dismantle. We can. Dismantle item, any upgrades will be recovered. Okay, give me the upgrade. That's great. Mm-hmm. Can you repair something? Yeah, you can. Well, we can repair this thing. I'm gonna wait for a bit on it though. Let me see. I'm gonna go for crafting and I'm gonna see. For the boots, it's level 10, so we can repair the boots. For the. Oh, don't do that. For the armor, we have level 7. The one that we were about to build, so I'm not repairing my chest armor. No. Gauntlets. This is level 6. This is the one I have already. Yeah. So we can repair these, we can repair the trousers also. Alright, cool. So I'm gonna go, before I'm gonna go to repair, I wanna see the crafting. Hmm. Well, actually, no. I just remembered that actually everything I dropped over there in the chest. Oops, my headsets are broken because of the cats. I actually pulled them really hard, so they are falling off my head. Anyway, yeah, I think we're gonna repair this stuff here. So I'm gonna start by repairing this thing. You sure you want to repair this item? Yes. That's 98, we don't need to. This, we... well, it's better to repair it. This we're not repairing. That we're not repairing. 82 and 75. Let's repair this. And this. I think that's fine. Now, we are broke, but I think that's fine. Good. Farewell, my friend.
So long.
Where is my horse? Come on, Roach.
That's it, Roach.
No, not that's it. Oh, God. What are you doing? Why is he looking forward to this place? Oh. What are you doing, dude?
What is it, grey boy?
I love how they... I was gonna say that I love the way they are standing there, almighty bastard. Why would you be spitting here? Okay, screw it. Roach, whenever you learn how to behave, follow me. Good. That's better. Would you stop? Gerald, you need to learn how to behave yourself. Okay, let's run.
Erase tribute for him.
Quite the work my man's got, eh?
Master Witcher, there's an elven burial ground in the cavern.
What?
The trade keeps the hunger at bay, Witcher. Gossip. There are a lot of them beasties you've, you know.
You, Witcher.
After what you done for us, you got a friend in me, always.
Wait a minute. Did he just say that there is a beast somewhere?
There's an elven burial ground in the caverns nearabouts mid-cops, and a heap of monsters roaming about it.
I want to read this again. Come on, what do you say? Master Witcher, there's a what?
Try to win them all, but you won't.
Elven burial ground something? Talk to me, dude. Old man. Okay. What is the elven burial ground? What is he talking about? Let's check the map. Probably somewhere around these parts. Same thing with this. Damn it. Too many stuff. Too many distractions. Anyway, I'm gonna go there. At some point in my life, I'm gonna go there. Drop down. Use this. And teleport here. Well, let's walk into this city, see what we have. What's going on here? What happened here?
Piss off. Not another step, or there'll be one corpse more.
What's going on here?
Listen, I... behind you.
If you think I'm gonna fall for... oh, you fucker! Arms! To arms! Monsters are coming!
Holy crap! Oh shit! Another sign! Dude, what the hell? Just do something! Will you stop blocking? I tried to dodge him. He wouldn't take it. Lord, most recent. His head's really big. I didn't check their level. Was it that high? In any case, I'm gonna reload here. Go in, and I forgot that. Well, I didn't forget. Actually, I thought Al Ghuls had these spikes on them, so I was fighting them, but apparently they didn't have them anymore. I don't know why. Then, in the middle of the fight, they actually pulled them up. I thought they already had them, like, all the time. Anyway, let's go ahead and have Axie, and let me check something here. What kind of oil do I have? Necrophage oil. But it's a zero. Cursed oil, necrophage oil. Yes. I wish there was a way where I can make it automatically keep dropping them.
Not another step.
What's going on here?
Listen, I'm behind you.
If you think I'm gonna fall for... Oh, you fucker! Arms! To arms! Monsters are coming!
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, shit!
How do you like that silver?
Oh, shit! What the hell? What the hell? They're not that high. Why are they hitting me so high? Hell, I tried dodging it. I swear I'm trying to dodge it. It's really hard. Okay, okay. I'm gonna try this time not to go directly. I'm gonna save before, you know, we talk to them instead of just going and doing everything. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna apply the necrophage oil. I'm gonna put up the Igni sign. And, well, be prepared. I assume. Let's go ahead. Come on, open up. Good. For some reason, he's not reacting as usual. You know, he's not reacting as fast as usual. So... it might be me, it might be it, him, Gerald, whatever you want to call. Maybe because I have this control button clicked. No, it's not. Okay, let's save here. Yo, dude, I wanna kill your stuff. Yeah, I get it. Yes, yes, yes. What's going on here? Yeah, we'll fight them.
Behind. If you think I've got... to arms! Monsters are coming!
Come on. What the hell? How did you hit me? Did they all just die? Okay. Give me Axie. Apply. What the hell? They are really, really strong. What is hitting me? Oh, I forgot that they can do this. Let's apply Igni. Burn. Axie again. Out do this. Come on, come on. Come on, hit this guy. What the hell hit me? Come on. Okay, one is down. Oh, the hell? Let's go for this. Burn him. Come on. Get hit. Yes. Come on. We're almost there. And they die. Damn, that was too many. Give me this. Well, I have no idea what was happening here. Too many bad things, I assume.